I told you not to put that fucking hat on Frosty's fucking head now, didn't I?
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Rocket fucking Scientist.